What a beautiful day in the house of the Lord. We pray you have a great Memorial Day weekend, and we hope to see you next week.